hey, this is the Green Hope track class of 2010, and we're here to tell you about one new coach who revolutionized Green Hope High School track.
Man, it's cold.
Y'all better stretch.
Yeah, we are.
Coach always made sure we warmed up real well.
All right. Enough stretching. Warm up left.
Dude, what's he talking about? On the hop.
Dude, it's been like 4 months and I have no idea.
He always made sure we were wearing the right clothes.
Blake, where are your sweats? Go get them.
I'm way too fast for this.
Jason, where are your sweats?
Coach, it's like 25 degrees, man.
No, it is 69 degrees right now, and you know the rule.
I'm sorry.
69 degrees and below, wear your sweats. 70 degrees up, wear your t-shirt. Wear your sweats.
I don't have them, Coach. One last chance.
No.
Come on.
I am sick and tired.
Just one.
No.
To be honest, I kind of thought he was a little over-enthusiastic about it.
It is so hot out.
Dude, I know.
It's more sprinter.
Blake! Blake! Get back here! Blake! Put our shirt on!
Coach always made sure we stayed out of harm's way.
Trash! What do you think you're doing? Move! Clear lane one! Go! You want to be run over?
After our 400 meter races, Coach would be really excited, but for some reason he'd sound kind of funny.
Awesome! It was great! Good job! Now, 54 guys! You're going to States!
And at the end of the day, Coach Firman always had a speech for us.
Guys, I just want to tell you, I'm going to talk with you guys today. You know, it's been 70 years since I came out of retirement. And you know how I coach people that I actually used to coach. I've been coaching for a long time. But it wasn't until last meet that I figured out why I came out of retirement. The true reason I'm doing this stuff. One girl, one race, 800. She did so well, she pushed herself. She was a distance runner, she was a sprinter, she was not an 800 runner, but she did it anyway. So happy. I went home to my wife, I told her all about it, every day. I told my counselor, I told him all about it. Went home to my dog, I was like, Scruff, you got here.
Hey coach, what's the workout today?
All right, doing sets of 200s, three sets of 200s, with about a 200 recovery jog in between.
Our pace, so like 33 second or like sprinter pace?
Pretty darn lazy.
Not as lazy as the pole vaulters.
I know.
Like that thing. Back to him.
Hi. Ready?
Yeah.
1-7. There you go.
Get up. Get on up. Stay on the scene. Get on up. Like a sex machine. Get on up. Get up. Get on up. Get up. Get on up. Stay on the scene. Get on up. Like a sex machine. Get on up.
They don't even do anything.
No! I'm a bee.